Hello and welcome to Get Creative in the Kitchen. If you love cabbage, then you've come to the right place. I have got a lot of cabbage recipes that are super delicious and easy. This one being the easiest, which is cabbage and peas. So it's quick and simple, and let's get straight into it. So let's get started by adding our oil. Once the oil is heated, our cumin seeds go in. Mustard seeds, a couple of dried chilies, some asafetida or hing, green chilies, which is optional. We're going to give that a mix for a couple of minutes. Next goes in my freshly crushed ginger and garlic. Just mix that through till it releases all its beautiful aroma. The onions go in next. And we're just going to saute it till it turns translucent. My onions are translucent, so my cabbage goes in next. Mix that through. I'm just going to put the lid on and let that wilt for about 5 minutes. Okay, so it's been 5 minutes. My cabbage is wilted down quite a bit, so let's give that a good mix now. Okay, beautiful. So next goes my peas. I'm using frozen peas and my tomatoes. I'm going to mix that. Cabbage would have to be one of my favorite vegetables. I have got a lot of cabbage recipes on my channel, so check them all out. Salt. You're going to have some coriander powder, a teaspoon and a half. Chilli powder to your taste. And some turmeric. It's a very simple recipe. Mix that all through nicely. Make sure to use fresh ginger and garlic when you're cooking vegetables. I forgot to mention that earlier. Okay, so that's all nicely mixed through. I'm going to put the lid back on and let that cook for about 15 minutes. Okay, so this cabbage has been cooking for about 15 minutes. I did open it and stir it quite a few times just to make sure nothing burns and it cooks evenly. Oh, that's looking beautiful. I'm just going to turn the heat down. Alright, so that's cooked through nicely. So next goes in my garam masala, Amchur powder, which is mango powder, which gives it just a slight sour taste. You can leave it out or add a bit of lemon juice if you like. Mix that through. Oh, this smells beautiful. Okay, lovely. I'm going to put the lid on just for 2 minutes so it absorbs all those flavors. Okay, it's been about 2 minutes. Beautiful. That's well cooked. That's going to be delicious. If you've made it so far, I have got a ton of cabbage recipes on my channel. Check them out if you love cabbage. I'm going to finish this off with some fresh coriander. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and let me know what you think of this recipe in the comments. Or if you do try it, I would love to hear from you. Thank you for watching and look forward to seeing you in the next video.